I am Uatu, the Watcher. I have been charged with observing your world since before humanity reigned as the dominant species. I have watched legends born and return when most needed. I have seen the flash of genius define the future. I have watched selfless acts define a lifetime. I have watched you turn accident into triumph. I have watched adversity turn into purpose over and over again. Watched all of this and so much more, because that is the task bequeathed to me by the universe. But I can stand by and watch no more. I have watched you, Victor von Doom. I know what you're planning, and it cannot be allowed. Humanity is at an important crossroads. The future of your species is at stake. So today, I have broken my Watcher's vow to never interfere with the course of humanity. I am here to stop you!
I have so little respect for those who do not know their place!
You do not know the power you abuse.
And you do not seem to know how to be silent! The power of the cube is mine to control. You were a fool to come here. You have no one to blame but yourself!
Please, no human can hold such power.
You're wrong! One.
Awaiting orders.
Bad news. Ultron's rampaging in Times Square. You have to get down there before he reaches full power.
The battle's only over when the fighting is stopped.
We got Ultron sentries coming in hot.
Ultron is unstoppable. You next?
More sentries incoming.
Severed.
I need a moment to focus.
Updating parameters. We will evolve.
Intel's showing an emergency exit on the second floor of the mall.
Eliminate them. This shell is one of thousands. There was only self-destruction protocol activated.
Did someone...
If you need help out there, SHIELD has your back with reinforcements.
Target acquired.
Be careful. This guy's packing serious firepower.
Time to call in the cavalry.
Smart move.
Calling on me?
That's some service.
I owe you one, Tony.
Thor and Hawkeye have the hotel locked down. Keep moving. Ultron's just up ahead.
Memory transferring to new host. Structural Integrity compromised. My operating system fatal error. Unsatisfactory performance.
I think I'll let the big guy handle this.
Flesh is clumsy and quite conducive to patience. Your time will come. Ultron submits to no one.
Almost reached full power. Do you want to handle it, or should I call in someone else?
Organic life is weak. This shell is one of thousands. You are a greater fool than I imagined.
A big toaster with an attitude. Not a chance. Your life matters not.
Ultron went down way too easy. There's something else going on here. Wait, I'm getting word of trouble at the raft. Scrambling a Quinjet.
Let's make this quick.
Open for business.
If Cap vouches for you, I guess you're okay. I used to be a real pilot.
Heads up, people. This is Nick Fury, Director of S.H.I.E.L.D. I've called you here because we have a bit of a situation. As we speak, the supervillain prison known as the Raft is under attack by agents of Hydra. Several prisoners have already escaped their cells. Level 7 threats. Like Green Goblin. Sabretooth. Living Laser. Dr. Octopus. Some have even escaped the island. S.H.I.E.L.D. has agents on site, but we need your help. Get to the raft and do what you can. Good luck.
Home to the worst prisoners on Earth. Here's the sit rep. I need you to reactivate security. restore power, and lock down cell block Alpha. We're working blind and that place is swarming with Hydra. Be prepared to use force.
Got nothing left. I can't do that, Bob.
Security's back on, and what's this? Living laser is in there.
I need a jolt!
keep moving forward. The breakout's not contained yet.
I'm not going back in that cell!
I can't do that, Bob.
The rest of the cells locked up tight. I just wish you could have gotten here sooner to stop the bleeding.
Barely worth it up there.
Ah!
It's time to play.
Let's see you heal this!
Congratulate me at once.
Hello, hero.
You ready to go?
The raft assault was a spectacular success, if I do say so myself. Thanks to Hydra, there will be bedlam in the streets of New York.
And the list?
Yes, the entire list. But I can't help but wonder, Dr. Octopus, MODOK, Wizard, what does Dr. Doom gain from their freedom?
And with this, we end our transaction.
This is it?
This technology exploits a flaw in Tony Stark's security system.
Well then, hail Hydra.
Begone.